निहारिका रायज़ादा इन अक्षय कुमार्स न्यू फिल्म सूर्यवंशी प्लेज एन ATS ऑफिसर नेम तारा एंड शी हैज़ रियली एक्सेल्ड. शी इज़ अ शो स्टीलर, अ सीन स्टीलर राइट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट सीक्वेंस वेयर दिस फीमेल ऑपरेटिव इज सीन इन राजस्थान इन अ होटल and she is hobnobbing with the owner and his wife, praising them, getting selfies clicked, and later on it emerges that this was just an act for identifying the terrorist and then sharing it with her boss Akshay Kumar, who plays the honest police officer Suryavanshi in Rohit Shetty's directorial cop trilogy film. Niharika Raizada has played a very significant role in this film, and she has traversed the entire gamut of emotions as well as actions as well as humorous funny take on the role. She is also seen as comforting Katrina Kaif as well as the wives of police officers who have died on duty. She also is hilarious in the sequence with Akshay Kumar where Gulshan Grover's wife and daughter are taken away for questioning, and Niharika as Tara has to mimic their voices as if they are being tortured, and she has done this tongue-in-cheek role or sequence with Akshay Kumar extremely well, with the repartees and funny takes and humor interlaced in each of these sequences, and this comes out really well. Hats off to Niharika Raizada, who's a known name in the TVC circuit as well as in advertising circuit. She has portrayed several characters in for several brands, and in for this particular role as ATS officer Tara, Niharika sprung a surprise by dressing up in a police uniform and going for the audition in order to impress Rohit Shetty. Hats off to Niharika for this wonderful, sensitive and impressive determined kind of performance, and looking forward to seeing more of such roles from